Dile a la mañana que se acerca mi sueño, que lo que se espera con paciencia se logra.
The Brief Wondrous Life of Oscar Wilde is the story about a boy from the Dominican Republic who came to the United States at a young age and felt like he just didn't belong. Oscar suffers from extreme nerdiness and fukul, the Dominican curse.
En los Alpes, en los Champs-Élysées, he cruzado los mares y de paso subí en la Torre Eiffel, caminé por Manhattan y llegué al Empire State.
After dealing with heartbreak and obesity, Oscar had had enough. He decided to move to Paterson, New Jersey with his insane mom and sister Lola for a chance at new opportunities.
Para mi travesía, al buscar otro amor igual que tú, no lo hay en Barcelona, en Los Ángeles y en Kuala Lumpur.
After still feeling like an outsider, Oscar enrolled in Rutgers University with the only goal in life to find a girl. After having absolutely no luck, Oscar went back to the Dominican Republic to search for love one last time. In the Dominican Republic, Oscar fell in love with a woman named Yvonne. The only problem was, Yvonne had a boyfriend who worked for the government, who worked for the Dominican dictator. Did Oscar Wilde finally find true love, or was he forever cursed by the fukul? Start reading to find out.